Hello and welcome. My name is Alexei and I'm Director of Engineering of Payments at HelloFresh. In this video, I would like to give you some advices on preparing for a system design interview as a staff engineer. Before we get started, it's important to note that the system design interview can be very challenging and will likely require some preparation. The task will be to design an end-to-end system for a standard tech business problem. The goal will be to show your skills and your engineering expertise. You will receive the details of the task at the beginning of the interview. Here are some advices that will make you feel confident and well prepared in the interview. Refresh your knowledge about common use cases of architecture design patterns and different types of databases. As an example, be able to explain the trade-offs between synchronous and asynchronous communication. Be ready to jump into details of API data payload. To take your system design to the next level, I recommend you to update yourself with the concepts of monitoring and error tracing, as well as scaling and data security. Familiarize yourself with front-end design, web, and mobile, and keep the user journey in mind. Think about caching, when it's important to implement it. Now I would like to give you three practical tips that will make your performance in the interview better. Have a look into C4 model for visualizing software architecture and choose your favorite diagram tool, for example, Miro or Drawio or similar. Being familiar with it will tremendously help to put your thoughts on paper. Here is my second piece of advice. Make research in HelloFresh. Try to understand our business and technology needs. This will help you to tailor your design solution to its specific requirements. And last but not least, in a system design interview, it's not only important to have a solid understanding on the technical aspects of the problem, but also to be able to clearly communicate your solution to the interviewer. Practice explaining your thought process and design choices to others in order to check your communication efficiency. Remember, preparing for a system design interview takes time and effort, but with the right approach and a bit of practice, you will make your best shot. Good luck!